Back on Oahu, firefighters were called out to help a boat in trouble, but this boat wasn't in the water. It was on land and it was on fire. Sarah Yoro was there and has the latest details. Sarah.
Marissa, fire officials tell me the owner of the boat was doing some repairs, and that's what may have sparked the fire. Here's a look. It happened at 10:45 this morning at the shipyard in Campbell Industrial Park. You can see the flames on board and the thick, heavy black smoke. Now, fire officials say no one was inside when the fire broke out, and thankfully no one was injured. A witness I spoke to says he saw the flames and heard a loud explosion.
The steel was buckling, you could hear that, and you could also hear secondary ancillary explosions.
From the owner, the explosion was the oxygen tanks that they were using for the plasma cutters.
Plasma cutters are tools used to cut metal. When used, they send out sparks. Fire officials say those sparks may have hit some foam material on the boat, and that's what may have started the fire. But the exact cause of the fire is still under investigation. Damage to the boat is estimated at $250,000 to $300,000. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.